Let's turn to the other big development of the day, and this is the biggest ever conviction of policemen in this country. 17 out of 18 policemen have been found guilty in the 5-year-old Dehradun fake encounter case, which relates to the killing of a 22-year-old MBA student, Ranbir Singh, who was gunned down on charges that he was part of an extortion racket. The policemen have been found guilty of murder and destruction of evidence, as well as criminal conspiracy. The prosecution was able to prove that the encounter site where Ranbir was gunned down was dressed up. Ranbir's family had demanded that the guilty be hanged.
कोर्ट ने जो जजमेंट आज दिया है उससे मेरे दिल को इतनी तसल्ली जरूर हुई है कि भाई आगे से कोई इस फैसले को सुनने के बाद में कुछ क्राइम जरूर कम करने की कोशिश करेगा उस इलाके में। मेरी उम्मीद तो यही है कि ये फांसी की सजा होगी 8 आदमी को, तो कम से कम अगर इससे नीचे होती है तो कोई फिर इसका कोई फायदा ही नहीं फैसले का होगा मेरे लिए।
No, we had concluded that the accused police officers were guilty of a murder charge, and that has been upheld by the trial court also. So we had enough of circumstantial and direct evidence to prove our case, and that has been upheld. Yeah, we have done a professional job, and we are proud of our investigators. I think this was an important case. That's why the case was referred to us, and we have lived up to our reputation.
अदालत का फैसला ये है, इसमें 18 अक्यूज में से 17 को 302 में कर दिया है, एक अक्यूज को सिर्फ 201 में किया है और उसको अंडरगॉन करके शायद छोड़ दिया जाएगा या जो भी है उसकी बेल बॉन्ड के लिए ऑर्डर हो गया। सीबीआई की जो दलील थी कि ये फेक एनकाउंटर था, उस पर अदालत ने अपनी मोहर लगाई दी है।